Emmanuel, the God with us, who saves.
Blessed are the merciful, for they shall receive mercy. Mercy is an important characteristic in the Bible. Anytime someone truly forgives another, mercy is shown. To have mercy is to show compassion and love to one another. The purpose of the Beatitudes is to inspire Christians to live according to the traits Jesus describes.